What's up, guys? It's Dark Reality Gaming here with the Let's Play Perspective game commentary. Basically, Perspective is this new game that's been created by these college kids who decided they wanted to make a video game at the Institute of Technology. I don't remember what the place was called, but all I know is that this game is fun. So I'm about to show y'all how it's done. I'm gonna start a new game because I've already played it and it's just epic. First off, I just want to say that it sounds like it's from an old school classic. It's pretty awesome. Watch out for these orange blocks, they can kill you. And this game kind of reminds me of Portal. I don't have to explain why, because you probably know what I mean. Now this is where the game gets real interesting. This is why it's called perspective. You're playing the game from your point of view. So when you plan it and you want to get to another area, all you do is change the point of interest, like this. And then I'll run across here. Then all you have to do is run over to this box and press E. Then it brings you into the cube. Now this level is interesting. This is where it really puts perspective into your mind because of the way you have to play this level. Now all you have to do is make it look like that these two objects are touching, and you could just run right across the platform. But let's see. Just as easy as that. Now, this is funny because when I played this before, I had to do all this moving around. But since you can hop on any part of the game, it's just that easy. Now, these orange parts right here, these can kill you, no matter what.